So I was gonna buy one of these. How much is? I could save up a little longer if I want and get another in the jump shot, past that 80 mark, or I could go with the athlete like I've been wanting to. Up your dunks quite a bit. Look how fast I am. It's ridiculous. Up my vertical. My strength is something, because that's what's preventing me from doing anything. But I actually, yeah, I'm gonna get this right here, the athlete. I want my driving dunk up quite a bit. I thought I had a 63 dunk already. It's saying plus 4. What the fuck is that? I don't know what that's about. You think this would be important, like standing layup, driving layup. It is, but upgrade because of my size and everything and my speed. All right, well, we're going to keep going with these. Those guys need to be upgraded. So next game, we're playing it in New York. It's exciting. Then we're going back to Miami. I'm not sure if I really want to go back to Miami all that much. We got owned, but I wouldn't say it really had anything to do with me. I mean, I did my part. I mean, I probably overshot a few things, but some things I can't control, man. I just can't do it. That star spangled. That is so stupid, but at least Gasol, like, we have to white out for a few minutes. I wonder if I've unlocked any more animations. I should check it out. Madison Square Garden, baby.
Looking at Chicago, they want to turn it around after that loss to Miami. And that does your confidence, guys, no favor. They got manhandled in that one. It wasn't pretty.
Yeah, I thought their defense in that game was about as shaky as it could be. At home, you know, that kind of defense isn't going to cut it. Never mind if you're on the road.
They really look tired to me, and I don't know if they had travel issues or if they were out too late.
Come on, Rose, do something.
Something was
amiss. That's a clean look. Rebound. No, nice.
Now let's take a look good at the movement, Bulls boys. Opening lineup. Quinn in at shooting guard. McDermott and Gasol, the duo at the forward. Derrick Rose is out there with Noah. Now, here's Rubio.
Ricky Rubio.
And here is Anthony. Rebounded.
Wait,
by
is that the Rubio? Wait, no, doesn't Rubio play for the Timberwolves?
Now here is Hardaway, covered by Quinn. Hardaway kicks to Anthony.
I'm used to seeing Chris move.
Another shot. Rebounded by McDermott. A little over a minute gone here in the first quarter.
Perfect.
That's good.
Looking good. God, this arena is quiet as hell.
Chicago,
but it's still early, so.
Rubio dishes to Stoudemire.
From what I understand, the Knicks are doing pretty horribly. Ooh, I got the tip.
Passes to Carmelo. New York, no good that time either. For Chicago, they've gone 2-3 here to start out the game.
Why are you going that way?
It's
Chicago. At least I get the assist.
Bucket.
That good job, Gasol. You can actually trust in Gasol too. We have good bigs, man.
York,
we do.
They've gone 0-3 from the field to start the game. And Rubio kicks to Anthony. Back to Rubio. He feeds it to Stoudemire.
Defense oh, with the steal!
Rose against Rubio. Noah with a screen on Rubio. Rose dishes to Quinn.
Inside to Gasol.
The oh! In. outplayed in the previous game on their schedule, losing to the Raptors.
And, you know, Kevin, despite the outcome, I think they got to be feeling pretty good coming into this game. There were a lot of positives they can take away from that performance.
Yeah, you can't dwell on the final score in that case. You have to think about the things you did well and build on those.
I'm feeling good about this game. It feels good.
Trying to take the lid off the basket.
And it's Rose penetrating.
That's a good shot. Nice.
And they have 8-0 offensively. That was just too easy.
Knicks trail by 8. Rubio with it.
Yeah, that's a trade I didn't know about. Oh no, I feel like I did know about that.
Noah against Barnyan.
What the hell?
Looking for their first basket. 5 misses to start the game.
Pass.
Ball going up court. Here's the 3. The shot by Quinn, no good.
Dumb shot. I had to stop. I was running too fast.
Game against Toronto.
We haven't played Toronto yet either.
The Knicks shooting their first free throws of the game.
Stoudemire.
Free throw good, Stoudemire.
I mean, New York has a good lineup, but their season hasn't been all that spectacular.
The Bulls leading by 7. McDermott passes to Quinn.
Oh, I should have passed.
And so he draws the foul.
Rose was open, but at least I get the foul for 2.
No, Hayes and the new guy, a time-honored tradition for NBA teams, it seems, and not really in all professional sports. He was the latest victim of a prank, Clark, as he gets initiated to the league.
Well, the last few years,
beautiful,
been a trend of filling the guy's car full of popcorn, but they went for the more direct approach here, a bucket of water to the head.
Did you ever get pranked?
Not like that. No, I can't recall being pranked. The veterans treated me pretty good my first year. Anthony.
I feel like I could have stolen that.
I love the finger roll up and over the defense.
The Bulls have gone 4-7 from the field, shooting over 50%. He kicks to Gasol. The feed to Quinn. Just 5 on the clock. The dish to McDermott.
I don't want to do any. Oh. The finish, though. Oh, that was quality. McDermott with the lipstick.
Their offense already flowing. Some stellar shooting while jumping out to this lead.
Come on, Rubio. He's a good point guard.
And they've been on target with
him. If I'd hit a second
now,
earlier.
Rubio.
I could have got that steal.
Playing time, but no scoring yet from him.
Oh, what am I doing?
Now here is Hardaway.
He's picking up his dribble.
Tight defense on him. Good work defensively by Gasol. And here are the Bulls now. They're on a 12-3 run. Rose kicks to Quinn.
Someone get drive the lane.
Gasol, a screen on Rubio. Right side Gasol.
That's you.
Baseline jumper. Again.
Yeah. That was quality.
Their defense just hasn't been able to slow him down.
That's a big reason why
the Knicks fans are just like, why did I spend money on this? Noah's wearing some D Roses. I think he's wearing some D Roses. D Rose shoes. I swear to God, he was. It looked like it. I've seen those shoes up close. They're really nice. I do like them.
Jimmy Butler, he's checked in for McDermott, and it's Heinrich in for Derrick Rose. Now here's Calderon. 11 points for him in that last
call the road.
Yeah, he picked his spot.
Yeah, he took that himself
too, Kevin, because I thought he not only
I worry that as soon as I go off, we're going to get like our grapes crushed.
Heinrich against Calderon. Quinn kicks to Heinrich.
Ooh! Why were you passing to him? I wanted to pass back to Heinrich. He was right open.
Drives in. Drains it from 17.
That is such bullshit, man. This game can like lick my ass sometimes. Why would I want to pass to that?
Work at that end of the floor.
Heinrich dishes to Quinn. 32 seconds left in the first.
Oh God.
Knicks trail by 7 to the
inside. Maybe I just didn't have enough.
And Shumpert slams it in.
This is bad, man.
The easiest 2 points possible. And on a fierce finish.
Yeah, and that's exactly how they're going to cut into the lead, Kevin.
Yeah,
close.
That's why they've got to tighten up their D. And I'd be surprised if the defense allows any more free runs to the hoop like that.
Shot clock at 6. Quinn passes to Butler.
Take it. Oh. Not a bad quarter. Could be better, I feel. I just have that feeling we're going to lose, like, we're going to get caught up in something. Watch, it's going to be, like, tied or something stupid. Whoa. No, we're doing quite well. Still doing all right.
Corey Joseph's checked in for Shumpert, and Ricky Rubio's subbed in for Jose Calderon. So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group. Pau Gasol has checked in for Gibson. McDermott comes in for Miracle.
I think I fouled.
He's checked in for Tony Snell. And Derek Rose is subbed in for Kirk Heinrich. So for Chicago right now, Quinn, he's in at shooting guard. Pau Gasol is out there with McDermott. Then there's Jimmy Butler. And it's Rose in at the point guard position. Butler kicks to Quinn.
Yeah, let's get a
4 minutes played here in the second quarter. Over in the corner.
Whoa! Risky pass.
Kicks it to Quinn. From the high post. It's rebounded by New York. Stoudemire's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. And the
tip against Daniel.
So that will be his second foul of the game. We're in the bonus. We'll go to the line to shoot 2. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for Chicago.
And they're knocking down that mid-range jumper so far.
Them penalty situations.
A lot of success from the free throw line tonight. You always want to cash in from there.
Throws off the pick from Quinn. Gasol. It's good.
Nice. That worked out well. And I'm surprised they didn't give me points for scoring off the pick.
Knicks trail by 5. And Rubio kicks to Hardaway. New York moving the ball around. Anthony drives in.
Oh, God.
And it is flushed.
Damn.
A nice jam. Stupendous rush to the rim and a mighty slam on the end of it.
But through the teeth of some pretty soft.
Oh, he saw me. That's why he was passing.
Say that.
Well, let's see how that impacts things here. Because those kinds of plays can be game changers on both sides. Just seems like they're finding an open lane to the hoop every time down. That's 5 buckets in a row for them in the paint.
Yeah, on the flip side, Steve.
What? Have to show. Why am I missing so much? Starting to piss me off.
Hardaway from outside.
Oh, my.
Second chance shot. It's laid in by Stoudemire.
How is that my man? You're saying I'm allowing him?
Really?
How is Stoudemire my man?
On this
fuck
run.
You, 2K.
He's giving them too many looks inside.
Yeah, I mean, they're just getting pounded in there. The defense not offering much resistance. They've got to force the ball back out to the perimeter.
I can't believe it, man. We were dominating in this first quarter.
We're seeing some examples of that, Steve, right now.
Yeah, they look cohesive. And, you know, anytime he takes control, you could just feel this group come together.
Yeah, it's priceless when you have a guy who sets the example.
Take this nice and easy.
And then backs it up with timely communication.
Over here, Rubio.
And New York making a change here. Shumpert's checked in. Joakim Noah, he's checked in for Chicago. Now here's Anthony. He's got 10. Rubio dishes to Hardaway. Pass to Carmelo. Great D that time from Quinn.
And they force the miss with that good defensive rotation. They're playing well together as a unit.
Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. On the wing.
Very good.
And the shot is good.
Quinn's extending that lead.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
The drive by Rubio. Passes it to Carmelo. Nice.
Oh, man.
Terrific assist that time by Rubio.
40. Outside Rose.
For 3. Oh, no, it's on the line, too.
Good.
But it's a good shot, man.
Rose has got 4 points in the
quarter. The last second. All right, not a bad half. We're up. That's what's important.
Hi, Kevin. We'll...
Okay, good job battling them out there. Let's talk about some crucial areas from the first half. The main thing is that we had a very good half in terms of shot selection. We haven't forced anything. We've taken what the defense has given us, and it's led to a terrific shooting percentage. Now I'll give credit where credit is due. We've taken very good care of the basketball. Turnovers were scarce, and we need to keep it that way. All right, let's break out the pick and roll on these guys. That's going to be the go-to play for us in the second half, as reliable a move as there is. All right, guys. Let's get out there and play a good second half.
Welcome back, everybody. The start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling hard through the first half.
We don't have any of that. I ran to the bathroom.
Pretty much what we've come to expect.
We'll be okay, I guarantee.
All you need to know about what talent he has.
I almost didn't make it back in time.
While we've got a moment, let's set the floor. Brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up for the second half.
On the court, nice, I got lucky.
Anthony and Stoudemire make up the forwards. Hardaway is out there with Ricky Rubio.
That fade. Nice.
The pivot spot, manning the middle. Knicks trail by five. Rubio, the pass to Stoudemire. Anthony, left side.
Oh. Oh.
Anthony, left side. No good there off the double clutch. Here's McDermott. He's got 12. Outside Rose.
You won't take it.
Shot clock at 6.
Get rid of it.
Feeds it to Quinn. Yes.
There we go. He wasn't going to take that shot. He wasn't going to make it. So
Rose
took the last few seconds to use that.
New York shooting well, 50% from the floor. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
And Rubio kicks to Anthony. Bargnani inside. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up.
Yeah, the defender draped all over.
Pretty plain and simple. Got him good there.
It's his first trip to the
oh,
line.
Oh, God. Barnyard.
Well, almost always cashes.
I remember playing the Knicks in the playoffs last year.
From free throw line.
Ouch.
Yeah, those were fine numbers he posted at the line. It was hard to find fault with anything he did.
God
from
damn.
Strike.
If you guys are fast, Rose, we can get a quick play in.
6 points for him. Puts it up from 12. And he
very good, though. We made it.
The back of the rim,
our lead is taking off again. That's all I want
to
see.
The percentage continues to climb, guys, here in the second half. They're on fire.
Steve, I like the collective focus since halftime. Good team basketball resulting in high-quality shots.
The Knicks making a switch here. Smith has checked in. And Chicago also making a switch. Taj Gibson's checked in for Pau Gasol. And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Come on, Rubio, over here.
Was just addressing the
Hardaway Jr. is open.
McDermott was the focus of the discussion, and he wants their offense to
he's
going to
be passing.
Him.
Oops.
Coach is looking for him to take on a lot of responsibility when they've got the ball.
Rubio, careful. He's dribbling too much.
The second thing he said to them was that they should be looking for opportunities to push the ball up the court and convert some quick, easy baskets in transition. There's still plenty of basketball.
Dude, why am I not making these?
And as we watch how these adjustments play out, Kevin,
it'll
be interesting.
Oh, tipped!
Even though he isn't having the best of game from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Oops, reaching so much.
Rubio outside.
I can't believe I didn't get any of those, man. I'm just so upset over this.
Smith on the wing. Pass to Hardaway. Shot to end this
quarter. Oh, I got no
rebound by Gibson. Gibson's got 3 rebounds now in this one.
You know, sometimes rest can do more harm than good. It certainly looks that way for them. They've been cold coming out and have yet to find the bottom of the net.
That's foul. Good.
Close to a 3-point play right there.
Yeah, that didn't go down, but those are exactly the plays coaches like to see.
The Bulls haven't made a mistake at the line yet.
Great job shutting him down.
Twice. He loves it. Ah, and then I have, that's so weird. I say I'm doing more good than bad when I go out there, so I'm not mad.
Calderon dishes to Larkin. Calderon passes to Larkin. Back to Calderon. Smith against Butler. Smith wide open. He fires.
They're shooting a lot of empty buckets.
Dishes to Larkin. There's the pass to Calderon.
Toblerone.
Here's Larkin. He's covered by Rose.
They're going to have to get rid of that.
Larkin dishes to Anthony. Second shot opportunity, and he gets the bucket. Anthony's got 14.
He's clearly feeling it, coming off that fantastic game last time out.
Come on, Shumpert's checked in for New York.
D. All right. I'm only in for a minute or so. Make it help. Third quarter. Or make it count, I should say.
Now Heinrich, quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game.
That screen!
Foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Pretty bad defense, letting the offense
get him the free throws at least.
Smart play to foul once he was there.
But you know what's going to happen, and they sent a message right there.
Nice.
Nothing.
And it was for the better. So as long as I'm making something happen for my team.
That's pretty nice.
I'd go farther than that, Steve. How about perfect?
Calderon against Heinrich.
Ooh.
Now here's Calderon.
Still puts her away.
And yes, sir,
still up by six.
There's 42 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Outside Butler. Mirotic sets the screen for Butler.
Oh, he's going in.
Loses his
nice Butler. Good finish.
Lays it up and in. Butler's got his second bucket of the night.
Very well executed pick to give him all kinds of space to get that one off.
Come on, Calderon.
Heinrich against Calderon. Outside jumper. 6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. No good on the three.
Ooh.
Here's Quinn, guarded by Shumpert.
Oh, get blocked.
Left side, Shumpert.
Oh, my God.
Pretty shot.
That sucked, man. I thought I would get that. It's because I'm too short. It's harder for me to just push my way through everybody. If my strength was higher and everything,
this was an exceptional
wouldn't be a problem.
Pass, guys, and we see the result. It hits him in stride and bam, the slam dunk.
On the court for the Bulls, getting this fourth quarter started. Quinn, he's in at the point. Inside at the 4 and 5 are Gasol and Noah. Butler and McDermott filling out the perimeter.
Just give me a bit of space.
Good. And Clark, we saw a very animated huddle that last break, and I'm sure the coach wanted something specific from his
team. Why am I guarding Rubio?
Well, Kevin, this is certainly a key moment for the squad, and he's looking for players to lock into the new game plan and carry it out the rest of the way. That's what he's trying to get across.
Here's Stoudemire.
Oh!
It's no good. Now Chicago takes it the other way. They've led by as many as 11 points. McDermott passes to Quinn.
Oh, what the hell happened there?
And a fast
fumble. Too much
York.
Traffic. Ow!
Kicks to Shumpert. And the call will be against D.
Whoops.
Derek Rose is checked in for D.
Wow, I have three fouls. Taking me out.
One minute now into this fourth quarter. Rose dishes to Butler.
I can't see past this dude's shoulder.
On the money from 12 feet away. And now it's a 10-point Bulls lead.
All right.
Barnyani is checked in for Shumpert and Chicago.
Barnyard.
Making a switch.
I love saying that.
And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Hi, Kevin. Derek Fisher was just going over the plan with his team. He let his players know that they've got to do a better job on defense. He said they're scoring any way they want. We've got to show some pride here. Let's make a stand defensively, get us stops, and get on a run of our own. Do they have it in them, Kevin?
Oh, Rose.
McDermott passes to Quinn. He feeds it to Rose. Five to shoot.
Get rid of it, Rose.
The Bulls need to get a shot off here. That's good.
Oh, for three.
15 points for Doug McDermott.
That was nice, man.
Not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there.
Stoudemire kicks to Hardaway.
Oh, I let him through. Crap.
He dishes it to Barnyani, and he gets the
Barnyard.
Seems like they're on their heels every time defensively because the ball continues to go into the post.
Well, if they don't pick up the aggression, things are only going to get worse.
We're in the fourth quarter here, just under two
D-Rose. Now he's coming
he
out of the shell.
The guy to put this game even farther out of reach.
Knicks trail by 13. Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cottonmouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Rubio dishes to Stoudemire. Back to Rubio. Left side Hardaway.
Sweet little taking
so many shots down there, and they're not.
That was a bad block attempt. Well, I guess I was jumping the wrong way. Offensive philosophy today:
pound that thing inside. Stolen by Bargnani.
God damn.
They're running, and here we go. And the basket by Rubio.
Tried to get on him.
Rubio's got it back down to a single-digit deficit for New York. 67. Bulls have gone a perfect 4-4 to start the final quarter. Can't ask for anything more than that.
It's oh my God! What the fuck?
A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth.
Can't believe I'm playing like this.
High post, and the Knicks good for two.
Well, he had that.
They're gonna catch up at this rate.
There on the mid-range.
He's giving it away like a noob.
Good job of taking advantage of that.
Here's Rose.
Oh.
Well, those chances are
get that rebound, guys.
2 points for him. I guess the defense did what it had to do to bother him.
Rubio with it, and Rose picks him up defensively. Here's Anthony, and no good.
Not on my watch.
The glass. The Bulls leading by 7. 1:56 left to play here in the
fourth. There we go.
Quinn, good.
On and on.
Inside.
Oh!
And Rubio kicks to Anthony. Back to Rubio. New York moving the ball around.
That's my man. And he doesn't score.
He's killing them with his poor shooting. The defense is more than willing to give him those shots now.
Here's Quinn. It's good.
Oh, for three.
And it's a 12-point Bulls lead.
Well, it took him a long time to get that 3-point range. Maybe this will get him going.
Yeah, man, I haven't been making my threes like I used
Rubio,
to in some of my hot games. What am I jumping for? That's my man.
Hardaway kicks to Anthony. This one for three. That's good.
Ooh.
Anthony's got 5 points now.
He got that one right back.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the 3-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Careful.
Chicago leading by 9.
D-Rose.
From the wing. And it drops once again. The bucket from Quinn.
Looking Quinn's good out there, baby.
Points here in just the
These Knicks
half.
Fans are just so upset right now. They're just like this. Yeah. I'm not surprised some of them went to the parking lot already.
And Rubio kicks to Hardaway. The feed to Carmelo.
They gotta get rid of it.
It's a mark, and that one's good.
Probably about 2 possessions left, maybe. Maybe 3 if it's quick.
Chicago has gone 2 for 2 from 3.
Get out of my face.
Start the fourth quarter. Quinn dishes to Gasol.
Oh, you had him in the air.
Left side, Gasol.
Gasol, you should have taken your time, man.
That's one he knows he should have made.
And the call. Wait, what? Will be against Joakim Noah. Oh, we won, right?
Out in from long range. I like it.
So for the Bulls.
We're done. We won, right? Oh, they put me back in. For 9 seconds. Final defensive play.
Now, here's Calderon.
Are they even going to try?
Deep 3-point range. That's good.
Oh, he gets it.
He's just showing off with range like that. That's what I call profile. Incredible.
Still wasn't winning.
He's profiling all right, Clark. I mean,
well, that's good. Not a bad game. Not much VC, though, because it was considered a not very good team. That's what they say. So the bonus wasn't as high. I'm actually kind of upset that it's not more than it is. I should enter some locker codes. Those damn locker codes are what get you. Like, I mean, 1,000 could really come in handy. Hell, when I pre-ordered this, they gave me 15,000. And I still wish I had more. Like, you just want to make your guy just a boss. All All right, so yeah, nothing.